the best student I ever, 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 I ever had. But he's a danger to our people, even outside our community. No doubt, no doubt about his integrity. I don't expect him to have changed his mind. Let us wait and see if he did.
You want to have a word with
yes,
me?
Yes, Baron Spinoza. I can't believe that you insist on your opinions and throw away like a rubbish the green of our ancestors. A green away like rubbish, a green away like this. Under the influence of this wicked person, Von den Edward. You call it research, research, research.
I've studied a lot with you.
Research.
I'm grateful for that.
Research.
Cheer, Rabbi. Discussions with Van Enden were very
Cartesius!
Descartes has written here in Amsterdam.
I am only studying his ideas. You always said to me, learn, learn. My story, please, please. After the Muslims were expelled from Sepharad, Muslims with whom we had a great deal of freedom, we were dispersed in many countries, fleeing from the Inquisition. Many found refuge in the Ottoman Empire, but in Europe we could find a safe haven only in the Burgundy.
A safe haven.
The boundaries, the Netherlands.
Rabbi, this is a well-known story.
My proposal is this. The Mahmud of this community give you the opportunity to dedicate your life to freedom and books on one condition. You abstain from texts that are harmful to the well-being of our people. Unavoidable.